Hey yo, what's up YouTube? What's up my people? What's up my favorite subscribers? My name is Tolisa, and if it's your first time to the channel, welcome to Africa Listens. Hey yo, look, I know I've been gone for quite some time. I haven't posted anything since 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. I don't know, but what I know is that I'm back and I'm ready to react. So let's get into this. Today we're going to be checking out Dr. Dre featuring Eminem, and the name of the track is Gospel. Damn, the last time I heard these two was from, shit, what is that song? It goes like, dum, dim, 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 dum, dim, am I right? Something like that, yeah. If you know this song, you know this song. That was the last time I heard Eminem and Dr. Dre on the same track. So I'm excited to hear what the hell they have for us, because these are two goats. These guys have been working with each other or together for years, and now they decided to drop something together. It's wonderful, man. It's wonderful. It's almost like nostalgic, you know, to see, like, I'm looking at this thumbnail here, and they look grown, but still they look healthy, they look good. So I'm excited, man. So if it's your first time to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you do like my reactions, and also like the video after you have watched through it. You know, you might know, you don't decide that you don't like the video before you even watch it. Watch through it so that you see what you like about my reaction. Anyways, I'm so hyped. I haven't listened to music for quite some time, so let's get into this. Oh yeah. And I am, I'm nibbling on some, I don't know what you call this, but these things are salty. They're nice. You know, I have my Lancewood dip, balsamic and onion. Some suburban shit, you know, and I have my wine, you know, my white wine, you know, tall horse wines, you know, probably made in South Africa. Yo, sponsor me. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. So you also must be enjoying these reactions with me, because I'm going to be doing quite a lot of them, because I found out that, you know what, skipping days or even thinking that, you know, let me just do one or two per day, it's not really working out. So let me just make a whole lot of them in one day and just publish them, edit them and publish them throughout the course of the week. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Let's get into this. Enough talking.
Yeah.
What? I'm loving the beat already.
Dre, you ready?
Yeah. We ready, man.
Alright. Check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back from my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is.
Dog shit, I'm profit. Talk to him, Dre. Man, I'm loving this flow already. This sounds good. Damn, this sounds good. It's an immediate download for me. I haven't even heard the whole track, but it sounds fire. I'm feeling hot already. I need a fan in here. Dang, let's go.
Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress. Feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back from my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit. Profits. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street. Niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me.
Yo, that's true. You don't see Dr. Dre anyway. Like, you see him here and there. Dude doesn't do any interviews. Like, you never see Dr. Dre, but he's so popular. And he's still working. That's what I believe. I know that he produces a lot of tracks. So, it's crazy to, like, how he managed to maintain his career, but yet being behind the scene like a true producer. He doesn't have to be in front of the camera. He needs to be behind them, whatever, them Pro Tools, you know, and mixing and mastering everything, so that all the artists that go through him, they sound good. And I heard that he's a perfectionist too. So, man, I respect this guy. Dope. And now he's talking his shit. Let's go.
Profit, Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me.
Yeah.
Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, rising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga.
Yeah.
Nigga like me still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go miss it, put that on my children. Bet that, nigga what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here that
Yo, this beat is nasty. This bit is nasty. Damn, I'm loving this. Sorry just for taking this back, but this track is good and it's not even that long, so bear with me.
Like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go miss it, put that on my children. Bet that, nigga what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril and a brothel. This is gospel.
Fuck with me, it's like fucking with the lotto. Bro, you're taking chances.
Yeah, I'ma need all that
punch. You are gambling, dude. Actually, you're gambling with your life. That's the metaphor behind what he just said. You're gambling with your life. So don't mess with me. It's like you're messing with a lotto. That's a huge chance that you're taking. Huge chance.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm not in lockdown. Give a fuck if your bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up.
Shit, I forgot. I didn't know. See, I thought, damn. So there's another person who's featured on this track, and it sounds like this is him on the hook, and his title, his name is DOC. And in my mind, I saw Doctor, like Dr. Dre, but the name of the track is Gospel. So sorry, man. I acknowledge your presence. Let's see what you have to say.
Bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch. Don't even try. I am that motherfucker. Bring the code. That's why you won't let no one know us. Overdose the one dope is.
Yeah.
Hear my shit sell better than
come on, M.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering ghost.
Wait. I'm not ready. Let's go.
Let no one know us. Overdose the one dope is.
Yeah.
Hear my shit sell better than the cult did. Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. Yeah, you fucking with the original flow, sick and anybody can get it. COVID. I don't know shit that was so sh.
Flow so sick, anyone can get it. COVID. Hey, we're not gonna get tired of those of these COVID bars, man. Keep bringing them, you know, because we're still living under a pandemic. Can you believe it? After a whole 1.5 years of vaccination, and we're still under a pandemic. Talking about it, we as South Africa, we discovered this new variant called Omicron, and we announced it to the whole world. And you know what we got? Man, they were like, thank you, but no thanks. You know how us, there's no, you know why I'm saying no thanks? It's because they banned us. They banned SA travelers coming to Europe, going to Europe or America. Ain't that a bit? So we tell them like, yo, we discovered this, so you better be alert in your own countries. And how they thank us? Stay where you're from. You don't have to come here, you know? And now we are suffering for being honest. That's why you have to lie sometimes, you know? Lying is good sometimes. Really good. We announced it, but most of the other countries, they knew that this thing was there, but didn't say anything. You know, being good sometimes. Hey, anyway, where was I leading with this? Ah, it was the COVID bar that Eminem just said. Ill. Let's go, M.
Bitch, yeah, you fucking with the original flow, sick and anybody can get it. COVID. Fuck with that, I don't know shit that was so sharp, like I slipped my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about
to. Wait. What did you just say there?
Fuck with that, I don't know shit that was so sharp, like I slipped my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach.
I got more chips than my shoulders? Huh?
Flow sick and anybody can get it. COVID.
Fuck with that, I don't know shit. It was so sharp, like I slipped my own fucking throat. But it's so rich, I got more chips than my shoulders. And I'm about as approachable as approaches. Just some.
I don't know what that bar means. He has more shoulders on his chips. I don't know what that bomb means. Please explain to me if you do understand. Let's go.
Clear from him, here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism is most fearsome and fierce. We're on another.
Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. I don't have my headphones because I don't want to get my ear blown. My eardrums blown. Because M lyrics, when he spits, that shit cut you your eardrums. He's sharp with it.
Get tear ducts up an echelon, your career sucking it what? It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. With a Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks, and you're a fake bitch.
Whoa! I serial killer your Kellogg's. Like serial Kellogg's. Cereal, but I cereal kill. M is nasty, man. Dude.
You're killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix.
Yo, there's gonna be a lot of pausing. Apologies in advance. I'm sorry. I should have made this disclaimer earlier on. But we are listening to M. What else do you expect? I want to hear what this guy is saying. Because he's so lyrically inclined, like he's out of this world. This guy, man.
And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix.
Yo, I ain't gonna repeat that. Damn. That's a
I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. I can be ripped with egg beaters. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper.
I don't want to miss any bar.
You like you about to weight lift? Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. I can't be whipped with egg beaters. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lap coats like retrievers.
Chokehold and the sleeper.
Women, I'm a whole different breed of what animal mutt mix with a overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap, you're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these homes through the ringer. Like clothes in between the two rollers of weight. No, what I mean is clothes in a robe, and I treat them like thread. Why it's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride or die. Cause you'll be the bone that you need to throw middle finger up if you're rolling. But I'm gonna cry till I die.
Why you won't let no one know what's overdose, the one dope is. Hip-hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Yo, this track was fire. Like, fire. Like, my computer is so hot right now. Like, it's blowing air like crazy. Because this track is a volcano. These niggas right here, they were spitting lava. So, yo, that's all that I'm gonna have to say. It was a nice collaboration. The beat was sick. Man, I need to listen to this track on my headphones. Allo. And just take it all in. But this was my first reaction. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and suggest more music. I'm not sure if Dr. Dre and Eminem, what is this, like a project they are working on? Or is just one of those singles they decided to drop? Is there something that I'm working on? I don't know. Let me know. I'm out of here. Peace.
Recognize this underground. What? Listen.